Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Roller Coaster Tycoon 3. In this episode, we're going to try to get to the tycoon level or win the tycoon objectives. Yes, that's the word I was looking for, the tycoon objectives. Off box office, we did the apprentice one in the last episode, and I said I would try to get this park up and running in this episode, which might take a little bit longer than I expected. Oh man, I should have sold umbrellas. Oh man, I would have made a fortune right now. Actually, I see some people with umbrellas. I wonder if they brought them or if I'm actually already selling them. Am I? No, I'm not. So we should definitely get on that. The whole umbrella business. $250. Can't afford that. That's one of my biggest concerns right now, is that I can't afford anything. It's really bad. It's really, really bad. They say I don't have too many thoughts on this. Nobody's really using this too much, so we might have to reduce this a little bit. Is it open though? I mean, come on, people. You gotta use this. You gotta get in on this. All right. The balloon stand is doing well. I think I'm gonna. Oh, information is selling umbrellas. Okay, that helps a lot. We're gonna sell the maps a little bit more pricey. Bring that up to $1. Kids umbrellas, $1.50. $2 for the adults. Whatever we need to do to ramp this up a little bit. Prices for lemonades and everything is synchronized. We're gonna ramp this up as well. Here, $2.50, and for an XL, yeah, $2.70 because $2.60. It's super cheap, but you get a lot of ice. A lot of ice here. Cheaping out on the customer. Best way to do this. This thing, how is it going? I want to go in motion again. Someone said about paying. I'm not paying that much to go in. Okay, so it's a little bit too much. Might have to reduce a little bit. $2.50. It's pretty much just finicking, being fiddly and finicking around until I get the numbers right. But yeah, we need to get this one up. We're not making too much money. We can save some money. I just realized that by turning off research, we're spending $250 per month on this. So let's turn this off. And let's have a look how our expensive thing here is going. Maintenance. I'm not going on it while it's raining. Here we go. Alright. Yeah, people are waiting. People seem to enjoy it. Very good. We make some cash on it. Hope a little bit more. I would like to see some more cash. Well, they enjoyed it. It's probably quite short. Let's make it a little bit more pricey. Yeah, I'm the worst. Alright. Oh, by the way. Oh, he's thinking about No, why do you want to quit? Is it, am I not paying you enough? He's not happy. What if I pay you 10 more? Is that going to make you happy? I was lazy. He was really lazy. Huh. I could train him. Train the staff member. Costs $50. Yes, carry out training. Ah, can't afford it. Damn it. That's the best thing you can do as well as to train him. I totally forgot that is even an option. And I'm going to train him. Hope that makes him happy. Come on, $50. Yes, I spent my last cash on you. I hope you're happy. What's his thought? Yeah, he's happy. Yeah, he's happy. Well, hope you're not as lazy anymore. Bison burgers broken down. No, that's bad. Crap, I mean, they're so slow with cleaning. Come on, buddy. Come on, janitor. How much does it cost to train a staff member? Another $50. Wow. Anyway, I wanted to show you. I got myself the custom images. Yes, and we're gonna build one. It's gonna be great. 2x1 sign. Ah, this is great. Resolution is horrible, but what can you do? 2x1. Yes, I want people to greet them with my, well, weaselly presence in this park. All hail Weasel Overlord. Something. Looks great. How much is it though? Rotating blinds. Oh, that's kind of sweet. How much is that? $20. Yeah, I don't have that kind of money. Who do you think I am? 1x2 sign. Oh, that looks awkward. And I got a little rectangular sign, of course, because, you know, I want to rotate the sign, not my whole camera, Weasel. Okay, so here, as they approach this. Yeah, put it on the wall there. Just put them everywhere. How much are they? $15? Yeah, maybe save some money here. Maybe save some money. Can I move this, though? I would like to move this sign. I can change the faces. That's great. Oh yeah, I like this. It's just so you know who built this park and that you should subscribe right now. Very good, very good, very good. So how's the rating going? People seem to like it. 500 happy guests. Litton Vomit minus 4. Riding Excitement is that the rating? Wow, 714. That means, yeah, we got the rating. Yeah, for Tycoon and that. Wow. Okay. We just need a really good roller coaster with at least a 7 excitement. So we're going to have to save up for that and make some more money. But other than that, we're doing really great on reaching that Tycoon level here. Didn't expect that. It's going to take us a bit. Let's see if we can milk the stands a little bit more. That would be great. All right, let's have a look. I have profits here. This is good. Oh, umbrellas. Yes. Sell all the umbrellas. Mechanic Forest thinking about quitting. Why? Are you not being paid well? Yeah, you're not being paid too well. Let's pay you 10 more per month, and let's train him. Crap, something broke down again, didn't it? It probably did. I wish I could take a higher loan just to build another ride. You need to invest, you know? That's how you do this. Okay, how's this thing going? I looked like a drowned rat. Well, can't help it. Might have to go to a barber there. Okay, hunger. Oh, sorry. I wanted to look at the ride, not at the person. Okay, what are they thinking? I've been queuing up for ages. It's ridiculous. I can't wait. Been stuck. Okay, they seem okay with this. Make it a little pricier. Is there anything I can set? Wait for full load, minimum waiting time, lift chain speed, number of circuits, 1 is fine. Well, they're gonna have to wait. That's just how it goes. How's this thing going, by the way? Our giant ride here. It's making some cash. Would have expected a few more people there. They're running around here. That's fine. At least we're making some money. It's going to take us forever to reach enough for a VIP has arrived. God, people need to stop quitting. That'd be great. Well, at least our VIP is happy. I don't know who that is supposed to be. Cameo? Is it because cameo? You know, like a I don't think so. But yeah, this ride could do better. I don't see too many thoughts about this. I don't know what it is. If I could spend some advertising money on it, I definitely would. You know what? Let's do an inspection every 20 minutes. This is important that this thing keeps running. This one seems reliable, but we're gonna do another inspection every 20 minutes. How is this thing going? Is it making us money? Oh, it's making us a ton of money, actually. I want to go on that simulator again. Oh, they're running around. I think putting something here makes a lot of sense. Coffee. Sure, let's put a coffee place here. I don't know if they're gonna use it. It seems like an odd place for coffee, though. Now that I think about it. Yeah, I didn't think this through. Did not think this through. But maybe some people are gonna buy it. Who knows? Coffee is really good value. Oh, right. They tell me these things too. So, you know what? We're gonna ramp it up 50 cents each and see what they think then. Well, can we make it to Tycoon level? We got the Entrepreneur level. Oh, maximum loan has just increased. That is just what we needed to get there. I still say good value. Is stingy with their toppings. Well, let's do customer choice with everything, and let's say, what do we need with coffees? Let's have a quick look. We have a standard coffee, roast coffee, espresso coffee, and mocha coffee, right? Where do I set those things? Oh, it's customer choice. So, well, mocha coffee is a really good value. You're not thirsty. Well, screw you then. Wheelie reel is still broken. Well, he fixed it, I thought. Well, we're gonna fix it every 20 minutes now. It should work again. Alright, we're making some cash. It's looking good. I will increase my loan now. 5,000. Which means we can build more rides. I'm not going to do a roller coaster right now. I'm not going to do a roller coaster right now. We're going to get this park really nice and really going. I'm going to build a few of the smaller ones just because they make us more money right now. Top spin. Oh, I'm going to put you. Can I squeeze you over here? Nope. Can't do. Yeah, let's get some people over here. There's not too much happening here. I'd love to see some more action. This is the entry. This is the exit. Looks a little bit awkward. Might be a little short for a wait, but yeah, what can you do? Okay, give me... That isn't... Do I want this or do I want asphalt? You know what? No, I want the leaves. Green leaves. There you go. Looks better. And, of course, the queue. What an odd contraption. I just realized I can do it like this, and I gotta remove that trash bin. And we can maybe put something over here. A sunglasses stall. Huh. Maybe. Ooh, a root beer stand. You know what? No, we have a lemonade here. We're just gonna sell some useless stuff that nobody needs. Here, sunglasses. I mean, there's definitely more useless things than sunglasses. Turn this up a little bit, synchronize. Yeah, sure. And for adults, it's pricey. 150. Sunglasses is really good value. Well, it just means I'm not selling them pricey enough. Here. And adults gonna have to pay full price. $3. Might be a lot, but hey. No risk, no fun. Oh, that music. That really pumps me up. Now, since we got a little bit more cash on our hands, I think it's important to make sure... Oh, that's the wrong one. I'm gonna have to make more signs. Oh, yeah. Way better. Love this. Love this. Very important. Just put a one-by-one sign right next to it. Just so people don't forget. Never forget where you are. I love the custom signs. I'm gonna have to really get more designs. This could get really funny. The rotating blind billboard is kind of cool. And I will put this... I want to see if this just cycles through all the pictures that I have. Let's put you over here then. Right, there's the weasel. Yeah, it's gonna cycle through all of them. And I can color it for reasons. I would hope it's... Is it cycling? Oh, I can switch it around and then it switches. Cue image. Oh! There you go. Now we have something going. This is perfect! Ah, this is so good. This is so good. Okay. Back to the task at hand. We have to get a roller coaster with an excitement rating of at least 7. So we're gonna have a look at the coasters in a bit. I hope this makes us some key. Oh, it's not turned on. Weasel, you silly goose. You silly goose. How much is it? Let's stick with... Let's do 250. Alright, what else we got? We got the rotor, we got the TNT Vortex. They really liked the motion simulator, and that thing made us a lot of money, so I'm just gonna throw that one over here. Gonna have the other... Yeah, where am I gonna put you, though? Yeah, this is gonna work out just fine. Oh, crap. Well, I made a boo-boo. Alright, let's build the entry like this. Oh, okay, it is confused now. I confused it. No, don't, not this one. Okay, that's awkward now. That's okay. We're just gonna build a ramp or something along those lines. Bring you up. Then I hope this is on the right level. If not, we're gonna have a really awkward situation on our hands. Yep, it is. Fantastic. Nope, wrong one. Man, this stuff is loud. No, sorry, stop building weird things everywhere. There you go. And the exit. I should have built the exit on the other side. Ah, you know what? this is working out just fine. And I used the wrong ground. This is unacceptable. I wish I could just replace this, but nope, that's not a possibility. And once that's down, this thing is probably going to make us similar amounts of money. I mean, hundreds and hundreds of cash monies. Good. Oh, definitely put a trash bin there so people can vomit right into that. I heard some vomiting. Here, trash bin, and right at the exit of this one, a trash bin. Alright, we're covered. We good, we good. You know what? I would like some wooden benches here and there for people to just sit down and relax. I'm pretty sure they have an actual use. They have a benefit. They're not just purely decorative. Maybe people stay longer in the park or so. I like to imagine that at least. Alright, so now that we get this going... Oh, turn it on, Weasel. Turn it on! I think 250. The other one is 250 as well. Let's see. Yeah, 250. Makes us 1,500 per hour. Let's hope that this one is similarly successful. A lot of walking for them. That's okay. Root beer. Coffee. You know what? I'm gonna throw a lemonade stand. Oh, I can't. Oh, how about... Yeah, they've been walking for a bit when they are here. So if we put a lemonade stand there, they're probably really thirsty. Sweet. I hope we go. Hope you're doing well. He's all alone. But he's so excited. He's here to serve you. There's always money in a lemonade stand. Consider hiring more mechanics. Who are you? All right, we need a roller coaster with a rating of 7, and I think we might have to build one ourselves. Inverted coaster, giga coaster. You know what? We're gonna build one ourselves, and I hope I can get a rating of 7. It's gonna have to go up and down, really up and down, and then just end somewhere. Where I'm gonna start this? So we have a whole bunch of things here. I figure, maybe over there. This would be an interesting place to do this at least. And we have some space. Yeah, let's do it here. I'm gonna build our coaster here. Make it nice and long. And can I put the chains on it? Yes. Alright, just slowly though, which is a slight bummer. Okay. Keep it straight and let's do it. Can I do a turn with chain? No, I can't. Oh, I hope it works though if I still do this. And let's make it go up. Oh, you cannot place a track piece there because I don't have enough park. Oh, bummer. Well, I guess we're going to turn the other way then. Straight and then a right turn. I hope this helps and that we're going to get pushed all the way and that it doesn't just stop somewhere. All right. High enough, and we do not have enough money to finish this one off. Oh, bummer. Just keep running the park for some extra cash. All right, now that we're nice and up, we're gonna take a this down. You cannot place the track piece there. Damn it! You do not have enough funds. Oh no! Oh nay! I mean, that would be a super short. Right, just go up and then whew, and end somehow there. But hopefully it would make people sick enough to vomit. That'd be great if that would happen. Yeah, this is a problem though. I mean, I would love to do this. My biggest problem is though, I have not enough money to actually pull this one off, so. We're gonna have to save up some money. That's what we're gonna do. No roller coaster right now. No roller coaster. And then I might just be able to build one. I mean, income is looking good. How are we doing here? I got some money back. That's weird. That's gonna lead to some weird numbers. Loan interest. Yeah. I can't take more though, which is a bummer. It's not too much. I mean, that's like 65 bucks. It's nothing. Food and drink sales. Could be better. Could be better. All right, let's have a quick look at their thoughts. How's the value? Are you buying balloons? Are you buying balloons? You better. Didn't pay that much for I'm not paying that much for a map. I don't need an umbrella in the moment. Okay, so the map is too pricey. Let's bring that down to 80 cents then. I hope that helps. Thoughts on here? Really good value. Hope it isn't too scary. Okay, good value, say. I'll make it more pricey. No thoughts about this, but it's still making us a ton of money. Makes... Wow, that burger stand makes us really, really good value. Ooh. The half and a quarter pounder. Half and a quarter pounder. Well, then let's ramp it up a little bit. Let's sell this for, let's say, $3. And standard burger for 180. You know what? I'm going to do customer choice and see how that goes. Make the standard burger pricier. Make that one pricier, 240. Okay. I'm not paying that much for the standard burger and the quarter burger. Okay, it's too much. Okay, let's do 170 and 210. And hope that does the trick. I really don't want to, like, ruin my stance. Really good value, really good value. Okay, good. So they're happy with this. I'm not thirsty. Well, a lot of ice. Little bit of lemon. Saves us some money. Good profits. Don't need an umbrella. They're not complaining about the toilets. I'm gonna ramp up the toilet price. Yeah, a dollar. At least a dollar. Wow. Oh, for a second I thought it was the toilet. Alright, here, a dollar. If you don't want to use the toilet, I mean, you go ahead. I'm not forcing you to use it. You're just gonna have to pay that much. Already got one of those. Okay, here we go. No complaints anywhere. What about this ride? Seems fine. Makes a good amount of money. Yeah, we're gonna build, like, the smaller rides. And, well, collect some extra cash. This is, as I said, gonna be a longer episode. Just to reach that magical value. Excitement rating of at least 7. Man. I think this one got close, though, right? Where are the stats? Oh, no, never mind. Excitement of 5. We could have a quick look, though, what we would need to... Roller coaster. It was a roller coaster, right? Yeah, roller coaster, okay. We could look at the designs and say what it tells us. 7. Okay, this cost 13,356. That's a bit pricey, but it would definitely make it possible. One nice thing about reaching the tycoon, we're gonna unlock scenario roller coasters. Okay, what about we put a little bit of money into roller coasters? Let's say like $100 per month, just straight into roller coasters. Hopefully getting a roller coaster that's, well, pricey. Not pricey, it's cheap, but also gives me some good money. So, okay, this 22,000, woo! That's the Expedition G-Force. Ha, 7.3, those are way too expensive. We're not even gonna talk about those. They're ridiculous. Inverted coasters. Yeah, those are affordable, but that's not in the range. 21,000. Yeah, I think I might have to go with the standard ones here. What was it, the floorless one? Rolling Thunder? Nah. 13,000. I would be worried if I built my own one and then... Sadly, only 5.21 excitement rating and a high nausea rating. And the excitement rating isn't too great for them. I mean, at least we would make more money with this. Yeah, you know what? Let's get this like drop roller coaster going. That sounds like a fun thing to have in a park. And we can put it right in between the trees here. Ooh. Ooh! Ooh! Man. It's pouring. I'd love to put you here, but not too close to the street. Oh, we can put it in here. Fantastic, yes. Okay. This is where the entry is. It looks cool right in the middle of these things. But I might have to... Is this even gonna work? Please tell me that there's not gonna be an accident happening soon that way. Okay. Alright, I have to get rid of some trees here. Okay, this is the plain old boring exit. Good. And we're gonna need the entry. Go away, trees. Ban all the trees. Yeah, we're gonna need a longer waiting line here. Sorry, you have to go. This has all of this has to go for the entry for this magical ride. Eh, who needs trees? We got plenty of trees. Even overkill. I'm just doing it. Okay, it looks a little bit awkward to reach this, but then again, I've been to rides where you had to walk for 5 minutes to reach the roller coaster because it went through weird labyrinths. All right, let's turn this one on. Hopefully, it's gonna make us some extra cash, bring us to our goal faster. I would really love to create a roller coaster like that. Admission rate, let's do $3 for now. And can launch speed? Oh, I can ramp up the launch speed. Oh, wait. We should test it first. All right. Well, Escape from Planet Earth has crashed. It's probably gonna land somewhere. Yeah, as I... Okay, you know what? I'm just thinking. We can make this higher. Let's make this higher and see if we can get the excitement rating up. Alright. Let's test this. 360 kilometer launch. 360 kilometers per hour. That is insane. That is like legitimately just... Okay, I can't... Okay, that is just insane. Still too fast. 234. Wow. I would not ride this. Ah, too close. Okay. I think the next one should do it. 216. Maybe that is going to get the excitement rating that we need. It's definitely going to get the nausea rating. Ah, that's fine. There's still some room. Low friction. Small increase in running cost. Oh, is this going to change how this thing launches? Because we have low friction now? Nah, it's the same. Okay, we're good. Well, I guess we can turn it on. Oh, I'm done building, by the way. Thank you. Excitement rating 7 high. Oh, sweet. Sweet, we just hit the excitement rating. Okay, where's our VIP? VIP Cammy, where are you? How do you spell that? I don't know how you spell what. Okay. This is the path. And we are going to put you... Center VIP. Where, how do I... With the feed, I just click here, right? Yes, Escape from Planet Earth. Go there. Go there and enjoy yourself. Oh. Alright, you're supposed to use that. Move that. Ah, it's fine. It'll work out. Okay. Let's hope she's heading to escape. Signing an autograph. Can I follow you, like, with the camera? Possibly. Okay, she's now in. And she's getting shot into space. Oh, I should have looked at the nausea rating as well. Let's hope she doesn't die. That would be a bad time. There she is. Well, what are you thinking? What are your thoughts? How do you spell that? That's an odd thought for this. And it's going down. You know, that might be actually really cool to ride this one. Alright. Well, you've won award best value. I feel sick. Oh, I bet. This thing is insane. Oh, shit. Sorry. You're sick now. Well, better ride it again. Now, let's have a quick look at the excitement rating. Nausea rating is high. Yeah. Yeah, I can see that. People are gonna vomit a lot. That's just a thing that's gonna happen. That's just a thing. But I would love to ride this now that I... Shit. Alright, that was insane. Let's wait for another ride to happen. I just jumped in right at the start. Hey! Man, could you imagine riding this? I couldn't. I would freak out. I would freak out so bad. But, this is a game, so everything's cool. Come on, guys. We want to ride. How long do we have to wait here? That's what I wanted to see. Someone's having fun. Yeah, I would totally vomit everything out. Everything that I have. Alright, so she wrote one with seven. I'm waiting for her to... Can't get... Okay, that's okay. You don't have to go anywhere. Let's just remove all the things. Remove. And just, you know, pick her up and send her home. Here, go home. VIP's leaving the park. Sweet. And that's how you get the tycoon level. Yes, your true tycoon and new coaster design is available. Yep. Fantastic. Love it. All right, that worked out great. How much money are we making right now? We're making... if we're not building anything... I'd say a few hundred per month. Not too much, actually. This is definitely going to help out having another coaster in here. Another ride. How much is that making right now? Yeah. I want to go. Looks too intense for me. I bet it's too intense for a few people. That thing is insane. It's just borderline maniac. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. We got to the tycoon level. We are eventually going to play Sandbox, as I said before, but right now I would really like to play it for the campaign. I enjoy this a lot. And yeah, thanks for watching the extended video, pretty much. The whole tycoon thing and not just jump to the next level. I appreciate it. Yeah. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I'm Weasel. I'm out. And I hope to see you around. Bye-bye.